Bruce-Ruhl Design. Bruce-Ruhl Design, we support corporate America. We're looking at re-revolutionizing, evolutionizing, and revamping the institution that is corporate America. Powr2 da Peeps, cooperative industry is where it will be. In the streets you'll see Powr2 da Peeps, cooperative industry is where it will be. In the streets you see the corporate industry will remain the same, but the notion of the top will change. No longer will there be a boardroom of 12 kings, see? It will be owned by everybody. Powr2 da Peeps, I make my stand. I wish I had the dough to make life grand for everybody else other than me, because it's Powr2 da Peeps, see? We want a corporate industry, corporate infrastructure, corporate stability with a stabilized economy, but not owned by one or two kings, but owned by the tribe, you see? You, me, her, we the corporate, we the government, we the people, be free. Am I high? Yes, I am. I am because I know I can create my own future in this great nation without any over-elation or placation. No revolution, only evolution, sustaining me permaculturally. I have a vision and an idea, see? I'm looking at creating a new economy, stable, owned by the people, for the people, democratically. A corporate industry owned by the populace, see? Cooperatively owned, Powr2 da Peeps, cooperatively owned industry, cooperatively owned Powr2 da Peeps, cooperatively owned industry. It's not a union. It's not a union crew. It's not a union brew. It's everybody that you knew and know. Anybody with the skill, anybody with the show, anybody with the rhyme, anybody with the flow. Powr2 da Peeps. That's where I'm standing. Powr2 da Peeps in a corporate industry. Powr2 da Peeps, that's what I'm demanding in a cooperatively owned corporate industry.